looks like we're live. Hello, folks. This is Astralized Brannerang. Playing Nathan Drake, the Uncharted Collection here. I've beat this game before. I just haven't beat the collector's edition. I'll beat all of them before. Quite fun games. And there's about maybe, 20 days or so before Uncharted 4 comes out. Let me check my phone here. Get a little thing here. Yeah, about 16 days. Alright. We got about 16 days until Uncharted 4 comes out. So I figure I was going to play through your whole Uncharted series before I get to the 4th game. Let's see here. Alright, let's play. Ah, shoot. Right. There we go. Nathan Drake Fortune. Let's start the beginning. Let's pray, everybody. Yeah, sure. Start clean right here. Easy. That's pretty brutal, huh? Yeah, it's been a while, so I can put on harder here. Yeah, one more to get anyone's ass back into shape is getting their ass kicked. Over and over again. There's one more getting your ass back into shape. Throw it hard until you get better.
Here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
There we go. In case for people who can't hear.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Oh, that's not good.
shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
All right, let's see how many times I get my ass kicked.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting.
Hurry up, Sully.
Where's the other guy? Ah, there he is.
Oh, no, you don't.
I should probably turn off the subtitles, you know? Nah, I should probably keep them on. In case anybody, you know, read it instead. In case they do, like, have the subtitles on. Just see what they're saying in different languages.
You crossed the wrong man! That'll shut him up! Sully, where are you? You're gonna be sorry now!
Ah, and I died. And damn, I'm foolish in there. I wasn't paying attention like an idiot. Alright, let's get this whole thing over with again.
Under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
for Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
What? When he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming.
Ugh. Ah, naughty dogs. Yeah, last game was Lasso. It was quite awesome. I'm gonna play that again, actually.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid.
See if I can beat this game
I'm
one go.
I'm not as young as I used to be.
Or at least 12, at least. I thought the dog's
yeah,
in this,
yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th-century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but... By the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath? Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
I'm sure, slowly. I wish the Uncharted movie. It'd be nice to see. Definitely gonna see that Ratchet and Clank movie when it comes out end of this month. It'd be awesome.
Well,
oh, my pup goes, all right.
I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Oh, man. Probably enter it.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
There we go, see, Sully.
Oh, no. This is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. find anything?
Nothing yet.
Whoa! Be careful up there. Ah!
I'm holding my breath.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Sure thing, Sully. Can I use that? Okay, how the heck are you out of here? Why it says I can't climb that? Alright, let's keep moving forward then. I need to get up there and push that down, so maybe... I swear I could climb up that thing and jump up there, but I guess not. Or maybe I can, just in the wrong spot. Yes, I noticed it. Give me a minute. Oh yeah, I gotta walk. An idiot as usual. There we go. There we go. Oh, it's gone.
Good work, kid.
Got me a flashlight. Bats! Run out, bats! Alright.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Mm-hmm. Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Really counting on it.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, yep. Well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
My dog's kind of walking over me here a bit. Freak show, what do you want? What do you want, freak? You gonna lay? You gonna lay down? You gonna lay down, puppy dog? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Lay down, freak. Lay down. Lay down. Freak show, lay down. You're blocking my view, doggy. Come on, Lele. Lay down. Lele. What's wrong, little puppy? Come on. Sure, Lele. Lele. Oh. What do you want, Frisho? What do you want, puppy? Forget it. See, look, you left me, see? You left me, doggy. Alright, freak. On. Freak show, lay down. There's nothing here. Lay down. Lay down. You're fine. Lay down. You right there? You're fine, little dog. You're fine. Let's see here.
Here, let me do that.
Good, Sully.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, there we go.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Fancy. Yeah, 30 years ago. Alright, Nathan, I quoted you that 30 years ago. Got his son here. Agent Staz. What ladder?
Let's get going.
from here? Let's see here. Treasures. Nah, bonuses. Treasures. 98, okay.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
Okay. All right. Circle, man, spider, angry face. A spider. A man's over here. A man's right here. That done. Now for the last one here, the angry face here.
Like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right, just be careful.
Yeah, like that. Okay, that was rude.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay. Huh? Grab my ear here because my ears are burned for some stupid ass reason. Okay. Okay, gotta be ready to possess and climb down his ladders, apparently. Things fell apart here. Alright.
Hey,
Okay, getting somewhere.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse. I'm really wet.
All right. I bet this thing is really easy, but thanks to years of stuff falling apart and erosion, that's how we gotta do this now.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open? Nice one.
Heck. All right. Let's see here. I don't want one of those things. Ah, double.
I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Yeah.
Like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Oh, man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Anybody else here? Alright, let's follow those tracks. See where the Spanish came in and stole it.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Well, it's probably to keep looking, obviously. First treasure, a silver turtle.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
What the heck you got there?
The river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Mm-hmm. There goes some of that German U-boat there. Doggies, you know what dogs doing. Alright.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Alrighty. Hey, watch it, doggies. Come here, my little critter. That's my soul for a lot. Let's see. Oh. Yeah, like an idiot. I did that by accident. Your stuff just smooth in my mouth, dog. He didn't get in there, but I almost did. I know he didn't get in my mouth, but I still feel like he almost did. The fact he almost did disgusts me. Alright. Get this thing. Let's get thing. Once I collect the items, I don't need to get them again. Unlike some other old action adventure games. Yeah, no, you die. Well, you gotta go get retrieve it again. What? Yep. You gotta retrieve it again.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Yeah. No. Yeah. No thanks. Thank you, Sully. Captain of the Argus. Okay. Ladybug, what are you doing? Little ladybug. Get out of there. Get under the bed sheets, like you always do. See, lady. That's all you wanted. That's all you want, little doggy. Dogs are messing with me. weird now.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
All right. Yes, bud. Thank you.
When was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah, true. This gun is not about iron. Their item probably worth millions. Fact is, German U-boat.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
There we go.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Mm-hmm. Where did you get it?
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
They live in a German, live in a summer cozy period.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
Yep, check his wallet. See who he was.
Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there?
Ah, good.
Sullivan!
That's probably bad.
That's probably bad. Probably. Oh, Mr. Mason.
Hello.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business. Get over there.
Easy. Put